Hey guys, welcome back to Super Game Bois.
Hello.
Play
Unravel.
Last time we went through a forest and we saw the head child is causing all this shit.
We went through like the backyard.
Yeah, and now we're in the sea.
Hey, we're going to the sea. This looks really woodsy for right before the sea.
Well, you know, so, you know, this might be like a little woods area before the sea.
Oh, what's that?
Looks like two kids
flying
a kite.
Okay.
Alright.
So,
got
yeah.
The memory. Yeah,
I've already got my suspicions.
And what's that?
With this game, where it's going, and I don't like it. Well, I like the game, but I don't like
the
suspicion. Oh, can! Oh.
I think I need that can, okay. But what do you think is going to happen?
I don't know, if we're going to, like, get all the memories, and, like, the poor lady's going to be...
Dead?
Dead or something, yeah.
I don't think so.
Or, like, this is her...
I'm trying to do this.
Ah.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
Damn it. I don't think she's dead or anything like that. I think we're going through her life. Like, the locations, anyway. Shit.
You gotta run.
Well, you know...
Run and start.
That's what I think. I think we're just going through her life. Okay, maybe I just can't do it. Maybe I just ain't supposed to go over there. I'll give it one earnest try. One more.
Oh!
Okay. Okay. Even though I feel like there's no point in me going here.
I don't know if there's a point in doing that, but you might be able to lasso that one from up. Well, maybe
I
not.
Can't climb up there. Maybe I... Oh, maybe. Just maybe.
Can.
Yeah.
No, you're running out of... No!
Don't worry, Arnie. I got you.
Got you, buddy.
Okay, let me get on this side tied down so I can actually do that. Okay.
But can you grab him?
No, I can't grab and climb. That's what you're wondering. Yeah, well, fuck it. I guess when it's not supposed to... I don't know. Maybe I just keep going right. That's where I'm supposed to go.
Yeah.
I'm not really playing this game for
secrets.
Collectibles. Yeah, I'm not playing this for collectibles. I'm playing this to experience an emotional journey with my Yarny friend. And this damn bird is probably going to pop him out of nowhere. He's still around. Oh, no. Oh, no.
How are we supposed to... need the can?
I think I need the can.
How do we get the can?
Maybe. Let's see. Obviously, we got to attach it to that.
Like, I was like,
He's thinking.
Woo.
I don't know, maybe...
Maybe you do need up in the tree.
I guess so, but I don't...
Somehow.
Maybe
there's something we're missing a little further back.
Maybe. Let me go back, I guess, then. Yep. Move can. Okay, I can't pull the trash can down. I can pull a bike, but I can't pull a trash can. Nope, I don't think I can climb up there. Nope, can't climb back up there.
Huh.
That's an odd use, but I think I can pull myself up there.
Oh, there you go.
Oh,
guess not.
That's more yarn.
Yeah, because somehow there's another knot. Somehow or another, you can get up to that other knot.
It's probably got to do with this.
Yeah, because you use.
I use the can to get up here.
Yeah.
And I can do that. Which I guess if I tie that there, and you know, run and jump like I'm supposed to, and I just jump, I get this. Tie you here.
I think we're gonna have to restart this part.
Why?
Because we're gonna have to.
Okay.
What we're gonna have to do is go first to the telescope, tie it into it, and then go back over to the the can.
Oh, no, you,
but don't pull the can.
About. Don't touch the can.
Yeah, don't pull the can.
But I need the can to get up there.
But yeah, here's the thing though. You're gonna pull the can and it's gonna yank it. Oh, where'd the can go? No. Well, I don't know then.
Okay, let me see. Okay, so you're the what now?
Oh, there's well, at first like because when the can was in the trash can.
Yeah.
You could like attach the rope to it.
That was to pull it down.
Yeah.
You couldn't swing off of it.
But I don't know, it was like, maybe you could have used the momentum from pulling that thing to yank the can over there to it.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, it's something simple. It's something simple. I can't get this to go back down. I feel like I do have to tie my thing there. Or maybe. Hold on. Let me see. Yeah. I tell you first. I go over here. And I grab this can. I do that. Climb back up here. Do this. You still follow me? I tie that right there. I go around. Then when I go down here, I'm going to grab the can again. Yeah, I don't even know where I'm going with this anymore.
Okay. Let's see.
I'm just running. I'm just wasting my yarn. Okay. This is so simple. Wait. Okay, I'm just stupid. I'm literally just stupid.
Oh, God.
I'm just stupid.
We both had our...
I'm good at video games. I'm good at the video games, I promise. Yeah.
All right, everybody's got their moments. Ours just happened to be...
I forgot that you could catapult.
Yeah. So did I. I guess you're going to have
to... I forgot to catapult again, because I know how to do it now, the catapult.
We got you.
Note to self, you just got to catapult everything. Yay! Yeah. See, now you see it's the sea now. It didn't say it was the beach, it said the sea. The kite. Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh no. Holy shit.
Uh-oh.
Was I supposed to do something?
Yeah. Okay,
so. Okay, I didn't pay attention now. Okay.
Have you got a...
Yeah, I think I got a...
I think you can control the
I can't
tilt
swing,
of it.
Though, because the wind's blowing me. Let me see. Yeah, I can.
Can you, like, climb up? Oh.
I can let go.
Well, don't let go. That was obviously very
can you
bad.
Can climb up? No. But I can let go.
Can so you I can't climb up, Joe.
Yep. Nope.
What the heck?
Well, cause I guess because the wind's blowing me too much where I can.
It's all about how, like, where you're at in conjunction with the...
Oh, God. This is hard.
Yeah, this one's...
There's too many damn pine trees. Why the hell is this old woman living in pine trees?
Just living in the pine trees? Does it make you jump? You're going down. Oh, God. Chris, no.
Okay, I got this. Oh, God.
Up!
Hang on, Yarny!
There's a thing! There's a branch! There's a...
Okay. What? No! What happened?
Too hard of a fall, I guess.
Okay. Oh!
Oh, that's not... Oh, yeah. Poor Yarny.
I told you. I did not tell you I was sitting through him.
You aren't joking.
Okay. I got this. Okay.
Poor guy.
I know how to do it now.
Yeah. Come on.
Yep. Damn trees. Okay, where was the thing at?
Right there.
Okay. Yes, we're good if I drop right there.
Yeah, okay. All right.
Cool. You know what? You want to know how to control it? Okay. It just literally moves the stick up and down.
Oh, really?
I'm literally thinking too hard about this. Oh, God.
L2 to, like, go down.
There we go. I hope I got enough yarn for this.
Alright. Oh, there's some. Yeah. Just gotta, I guess.
I'm gonna do it. Here we go. Yep. Yeah.
Hey.
I thought I was barely going to make that, honestly.
Ooh.
Oh, God!
God!
you aren't here. I promise I'm not going to kill you.
Not on purpose.
Okay.
Oh, fine guns.
We need Wait. These. I need to put them in there to get up there, probably. Because there's more over here.
Maybe.
Oh, that was cute.
Oh, it was all the way down. Run.
BB-8, you may be in trouble. This guy. This guy's pretty cute. Oh.
That was a good one.
I think there was something down there. I don't want to know what it was. It didn't look friendly.
Yeah, probably not.
Oh, yeah. Master.
All those damn. Secrets out. We're yarning. We're running out of yarn here.
God damn it. Okay, there must have been a yarn down there somewhere.
Yeah.
There. Look at all this. So all the little notch was like, oh, you're getting toward the end of it.
Yep. Oh, look, right there.
Yep. I need that. Great. Hop up there. There we go. There we go. Now we should be good. We're back in business.
There you go.
Just gotta maneuver my way back up there like so. Yeah. Damn it.
No! Ah! No! 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 No!
At least it's starting me back here.
Yeah.
Fuck!
What are you doing? Stop killing Yarny.
I'm not trying to.
Oh, God.
Okay, I'm just going to go back the old-fashioned way. How about that?
Yeah, there you are. There you landed there. And do your super jig thing that you did.
Yep. There we go.
There.
I was used to playing that Sly Cooper.
Uh-oh.
You got to pull this?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh.
Okay, we're
that
good.
That thing hurt. You know how many people... Uh-oh. Seagull.
That damn bird.
Oh, God. There's more of them.
Leave me alone. I'm just on an adventure. Can I pull this? Or what am I doing? It's just there? Nothing's just there. It can't be. Maybe it is.
Oh, there was something weird with the... Go back to the thing.
What?
See, there's the light there. Get on top of that.
I can't.
Like, what's up with the sun right there? That's... Can you pull?
I can try.
There's something that's gotta be a secret.
Yeah. Let me just hang on. Okay. Something over here?
Oh, maybe.
I'm gonna run maybe. Out of yarn. I thought I'm gonna run out of yarn right before I find it. Yep.
Oh no, it's a secret!
Damn it!
Throw it! No! Well, we got one secret. Well, we know we're
you
one.
You see the little paper clip on them just at the very end?
Yeah. Is there anything just below? There is.
Yep, that's it. I got, God.
Oh, no.
This is bad.
So you gotta time it.
I'm good. We got this.
There's a thingy. What's that for? That one. The one right above it.
About to get back up there.
So you can go back to it.
Yeah. Ah. There we go. That's what I'm doing. The button.
Hey!
Maybe that's a... No, because you beat the stage when you get the little button that he's looking for or something.
And the fancy button.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, God. Damn you, water. Whoop. Am I going to be okay right here? I think so.
Yeah. That looks so beautiful.
The water? Oh, yeah.
The water and it like...
Oh!
Like when it comes up to you, and it's just like, look at that. Oh, it's beautiful.
It's probably the best looking.
Oh!
That's probably the best looking game I've seen in a while.
Yeah. Such a simple and beautiful game. What's that?
Can I grab the chain?
To the left.
Yeah, I see the little thing up there. I don't think I can get to it. I think it's too high.
I guess you gotta grab that and pull. Or push, or whatever.
That's so cute. There we go.
Ah.
Okay. Yep, looks like
gotta
it.
Backtrack a little.
Yeah.
Then you gotta guess you go that way.
There's a button there. Do you want me to get it? You
gotta get the button.
No! I'm not. Okay, I'm dead.
That was fast, dude.
Well, I mean, I was kind of in a body of water. I wasn't getting out of that.
Yeah.
Okay, can I just say fuck the button and I really have to get it?
Let's try it one more time.
Maybe I just didn't unravel enough. Okay. Like, maybe I can just swing to it.
Oh, a little bit more.
Well, I'm pretty sure I can't pull my string off.
Never. No, but you can probably just lasso.
Oh! That little bat jump right there scared me.
Yeah.
Okay. Woohoo!
Oh!
Oh, guys.
Alright.
Now. I do wonder if there's some kind of
bonus. Oh, gosh! Chris, don't. Oh. God!
Judge, I'm sending Yarny prepared. There we go. Now we're in business. Okay.
Okay,
yep. Now you got a catapult. Catapult time. Yep. Yeah. Seagull. I'm gonna leave him alone. Because I'm pretty sure I can't fight.
Oh, you can climb.
Can I?
Yeah, oh, yeah. See the little spark things?
Get out of here. My claim.
No clue what significance this claim is. What?
It's my claim. That's why I'm special. It's not.
Oh. Oh.
And I can use the crab. Oh, God.
He's like, oh, food.
He's going to clip me. He's going to clip me up while I'm in there. You little yard bitch.
Oh. Uh-oh.
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 Oh,
no. No.
Climb up.
Alright, oh, we might have to, like... Oh, and there's more yarn where he's at. So we're gonna have to lure him out.
Hey, you like string? You wanna play with... Look, just look at string!
He's gonna, like, pull you down and chop your head off or some shit.
Okay, I think I gotta go. Okay.
Grab him the thing. I think you gotta turn it somehow?
Yep. Okay, I don't know the crab bothering me.
Probably not until you try to, like, go to its... Oh!
Oh, you bitch!
Shit!
Now listen here, you son of a bitch.
So, okay, you need that clam.
Oh, you come here.
You need that clam. Oh, fuck.
This guy's a son of a bitch.
Somehow or another, you need that clam.
Can I step in this little water? It's
fine. So, okay.
I gotta tie this
yep,
up there.
Yep, and push it.
Yep. That guy's a son of a bitch.
Yeah. It's just like, screw you.
Now, like, listen here, you asshole.
Right?
I wish I could spike the shit out of this clam. I'll put a damn razor blade in this fucking clam on his ass. Here. You go, you little bitch.
Prick. Okay, he's going back way into the hole.
You jackass.
Alright.
You just bitch slapping me.
Oh.
What?
I don't know if it would have got you more, but you could have unraveled those. Before you got the big yarn.
I don't think it would have mattered at that point. Hell, I probably could use the catapult. Yep.
See.
Or not. There we go. Yeah.
Almost.
Yeah.
All right.
There we go. So note to self, crabs are asses here.
Oh,
another memory. Oh. Is that a bucket?
That is a bucket. I guess
clam fishing?
Crabs.
Oh no.
Oh, you better run. Run!
Yeah.
Wait for the wave.
I think it comes over this net. Yeah.
Oh, barely.
Yeah,
get your feet wet.
I gotta.
Then you gotta climb that little post.
Ooh. There we go.
What? No. Fuck!
I'm good. Aha! Oh god.
I guess push it all the way over, then you gotta stand on it when the wave comes.
Yep. Well, you ain't got but a second though, cause damn. You are heavy.
Look right there. There we go. And then it'll push the door.
There we go. Whee! Oh god.
Uh-oh.
Alright. Oh god.
No!
Okay, but I still need this?
Probably.
I don't think I
need it. Probably.
Oh god.
Nope,
I got a catapult. Oh god. Water's bad.
Yeah. No, you're gonna eat it.
Nope.
I gotta get over there. Somehow or another, you gotta get the thing up there.
You sure I need it?
It's a big knife. No.
Oh, it's already up there.
Oh, look at that. Okay, so now you gotta tie it to that other piece. Or that one, and then push it up.
Oh, yeah.
So you gotta push that thing back that way.
Yeah. Yep.
What am I doing?
You
could just push that thing back over
there. I'm working on it.
You're wasting yarn.
Ain't wasting nothing.
All right, whatever, man. Well, it's okay, you can only have one thing tied anyway.
I mean, it makes sense. I just can't double box. That don't make sense.
Yo.
What the hell is this I'm pushing? Some kind of
a buoy. Up to that floats.
Buoy.
Bubba Booey, how it turns penis, Bubba Booey. Whoa. You're gonna have to.
Yeah. I'm gonna get like the very edge. Surf's up!
Whoa, dude.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, he's looking to fight.
Fuck you, piece of shit.
Oh, screw you. Looks like we're gonna catch some crab.
I would if it were up to me. Fuck you.
Oh, nope, we are. He's after that. You gotta wait. He's gonna be like, oh, look, the yummy stuff.
Get it!
Alright,
trap. Ah, fuck you. No. Yeah, maybe do I have to trap him?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe.
Well, I am anyway, because he's got no. I don't think I can.
Oh, alright. Well, I guess you just climb up now.
These crabs are lashes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So now what?
Let's jump.
Yeah. No. I think I need the crab. I'm thinking I need the crab.
Well, you can figure out a way to get it over there.
Cause this thing is jammed.
Oh yeah, okay, yeah, it'll only go one way. So try pulling it up, maybe?
What's down here?
Whoa.
Yep.
Run.
Nothing.
Oh, you little prick.
Let me restart it. Cause I think when I raise the thing up, I gotta move the clam before it gets to it. Fuck you. Piece of shit.
Huh. Alright, go! No! Wanker.
Fucking piece of shit. I'll tie you and choke your ass.
Alright, there's gotta be something we get. Oh. That we do with this.
I can't get to the clam yet. Okay, yeah. I can't even interact.
Okay.
So bringing this up is what I have to do.
Yeah. So yeah, you cannot interact with the thing at all. If there's something up with that, then.
Let's see. Arnie, I'm just as confused as you are right now, so. That's right, get the fuck out of here. Little bitch. Hey, I can't pull this.
Yeah.
Okay, let me see.
Is there. It's probably so damn obvious, but I'm good.
In it always?
It's got it obviously has something to do with that, because it's the only mechanism on the screen.
Yeah.
But
can I? Yeah, because you literally can't pull this back. Maybe I can. You know what?
You prick.
Fucking head. Oh god.
Oh god! Oh god! He just murdered him!
I'm sorry. Okay. Maybe.
Fuck. Alright, wait. Okay. What we're gonna.
What?
The only thing I'm thinking is like, stay on top of the. On this thing.
Yeah.
Pull that back as far as you can. Yeah.
Well, I can't stay on top of this and pull it.
Pull it back.
Okay.
Get up as high as you can. Alright. Now, pull yourself up to the top of that.
Okay.
And try jumping.
Fuck you! I'm trying. And this jackass leaves me alone. Okay, and just try jumping?
Yeah.
Yeah! Uh-huh. Okay, maybe. You talking about, like, try to jump on that thing right there?
Yeah, just try to jump to it.
Okay. Nah. I thought that would work.
Because there's got to be a way, like, for you to jump from the little cage to over there.
True. Hold on, I think I got something. There we go. Yeah, well, maybe not.
Oh! There you go. Oh! And now you can pull yourself up to that?
I think now I can pull this thing back. Maybe?
No. You might have just a straight platform now to go over.
What are you talking about?
So it's like climb up.
Oh. Get out of here, you piece of shit.
Right.
I mean, I can climb right here.
Oh, yeah. You can't climb up on it at all?
I gotta keep pulling.
Maybe. There's gotta be something that, like, latches, like, will make the thing click and this thing fall down on top of the crab. There's gotta be.
If they're doing this, it'd be enough. Cause I can do this.
Alright. Oh, your little yarny mite. Oh, cause the crab starts moving. Maybe, yeah.
I'm trying to fall down over here. Yeah. But...
yeah. Yeah, because the crab starts, like, wigging out, like, oh, God. So there's obviously something that has to do with, like, yeah. You just pulling that thing the other way.
Maybe, because I can't jump up here.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I could just pull it and I kind of reach it around.
Yeah. You tied a knot to it.
I could tie a knot to it. I didn't really do anything. Maybe.
Yeah, I just guess you're gonna have to somehow make that thing fall. Because you can't pull that back that way, because the mechanism on it.
Yeah.
The way that world made.
Oh, man. This one's a little stumped. I'm stumped on this one.
And you can't just jump off while pulling?
Because the second I jump, it just pulled it back that way.
Well,
if there's something back here, maybe it's something I need. I don't think so.
No,
it's got to be something there. Oh, man.
Jeez, I didn't know this game would be this hard.
Like I said, it's not even hard. He's got to figure out what the fuck he got to do.
And now you have no way to get back up on top of the thing.
Yeah.
So yeah, now I think you need to have the thing on top of the, on top of the basket.
Alright, let me restart it, I guess. Oh my god.
Yeah, jeez.
Ay, ay, ay. Let's see.
So I'm guessing, like, we do need to just pull this thing.
Yes.
Alright, so just keep on pulling it. Need to somehow keep doing this until the crab just runs. Damn it.
Because you can't pull it this way.
You cannot.
Because that little zipper thing is
getting it. Oh! Okay.
Don't ask me what happened.
Okay. Alright then. Alright.
I don't know what I did.
Whatever. Sure.
Fuck you. So you get, you son of a bitch. Okay.
I don't know what.
This guy climbed. There we go. Yep. Okay.
Okay then. Jesus.
Yep. That took longer than I would have wanted to, but...
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's a bird. Get up, you bitch.
Damn bird. Screw you, bird.
Oh, no. I don't like these damn cage puzzles. Right. Yep.
Oh, a bunch of crab.
So do I have to trap this one, too?
I'm gonna go... Unless you can get all the way over there.
Yep. Hey. There we go.
Sweet.
Okay, thank God. I don't want to trap another one.
Right.
Pull this open. Yeah. Oh.
Try to get on that.
Yeah. Damn it. Okay.
Those things.
I'm trying. Give me a second. Oop.
Fuck it. It's a door. How hard can it be?
I can't just pull it up.
You're gonna have to. When you accidentally went around that thing?
Yeah.
That's what we need to do.
What?
You need to, like,
this?
Put this. Yes. Connect it? Somehow or another, Ellie. We're gonna have to use the tension on the yarn to keep it open. Jump over?
Oop.
Yeah. Oh, it doesn't...
It doesn't wrap around that.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna have to... We're gonna have to make sure... Make the...
Hmm?
Fuck. I'm trying to think. Because we're gonna have to make the yarn go this way so you can pull it. So, yeah. Alright. Let it down.
Yeah.
Jump.
Come up here?
Yeah. Go over, jump down, grab it, or like do your lasso thingy.
Yeah.
Can you tighten up the.
No.
Like, can you tighten and do the pulley thing at the same time?
I had to do that, but... Oh, maybe I can.
Because that's the only thing, is like, you're going to have to somehow or another make it tight enough that it stays up. Alright, what are we missing?
I think it has something to do with... This got to do something with this.
Well, I would say yeah, but the yarn just kind of goes through it. Like, it doesn't matter. But it'll loop around that round piece.
Figure it out. Oh, I could clearly get through that.
Can you? Pull. Haha! You did it! Oh, somehow, but you gotta... Damn it. Can you just pull it and not have to retract it all the way?
Yeah. No, because then I won't be able to, you know... Damn it!
You're gonna have to retract a bunch of this. It's gotta be something stupid simple. Retract a bunch of your yarn because you're running out. Okay. I bet you it's something as stupid as you go all the way back, you go to this, latch it, and then jump over, and then just do that.
Maybe. Yep.
God damn it. Alright.
What is that? Oh, more yarn.
But there's also a bouncy thingy there. For something you're obviously going to need there.
Probably the two boxes up there.
Yep.
I think it's one thing we're putting way too much thought in this game.
Yeah.
That's what it is. Yep.
Alright.
You think I'm going to need both of them?
Probably. Or they wouldn't be there. It's gonna do something and go fling. Oh, maybe not. Oh, nope.
What? I'm climbing back up.
Yeah.
What?
Go to the other end of the thing and climb up. Oh.
There you go. You.
Hoi.
Yep.
Hey.
Something I can climb or pull.
There's a. There you have to pull it and cut the rope.
There.
Oh, we're going now. Look at him. Woo!
This is a canoe?
It's a boat. It's got a motor.
That was kind of anticlimactic. I thought we were going to crash into something.
Oh, we did. We didn't like full blown crash, but we got there. Ooh. I have no clue. Something. Oh, it's a fishy one this time.
Huh. Thank God, this one was a pain in the ass.
Yeah, woo.
I feel like it's only going to get harder from here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yay.
Are you going to eat it? Oh.
No, I'm just like, oh, look at the fishy. Obviously, brings back memories.
Watch the waves.
Oh.
Another one bites the dust.
Yeah, let's see what it says, and then we'll. I want to see what it says.
Oh.
Oh.
The sea, oh God, the sea, some places lie far, far away from all worries, all troubles, there are treasures. Oh.
Huh.
These are photorealistic pictures.
I think these are actual photos.
Maybe. No. Fuck you.
Yeah, screw you, crab.
Oh.
Oh, these are photos we're restoring.
Oh, okay.
Gotcha. We are literally restoring the memories.
Alright.
Alright, guys. Thank you for another wonderful episode of...
A frustrating episode.
Yeah. But still, nonetheless.
But awesome. This game's still great, though.
of Unravel.
All right. We hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you next time.
Yardy.
Woo!